talking up the pre-match atmosphere here as we wait for things to get started. Won't be long now before we get through the formalities. A warm welcome, one and all. And our live game is Fenerbahce against Roma. I'm Peter Drury, and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man, Jim Beglin.
Cheers, Peter. It's a privilege to be here. It really is.
So off we go then. Fenerbahce are back on familiar territory, having secured victory in the first leg. History reminds us that nothing is certain in this sort of circumstance. Battles to win it back. Oh, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Skrtel gets it back. Now it's Costa. Costa with the ball through. Oh, that's neat. Diego Costa shoots! It's anyone's ball. And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Keeps everyone guessing. Girard with the cross. Gets up to head it! He's delivered all right!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Fenerbahce take the lead, landing the first significant blow in what is certainly a significant contest. Tries a through ball. Still going. Where to next? Going for goal! Sensational from Kane!
Unbelievable.
And they are disappearing out of sight. Perfect timing, perfect connection, and a perfect outcome.
Oh, look, there's always a bit more satisfaction in executing a first-time volley, and he'll be buzzing inside after that.
Fenerbahce blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Aimed low and direct. Gone for a throw-in. Now the pass. Diego Costa passes it through. It's got Costa! He can pounce on that. He's onto it, and it's in! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. Great reactions in front of goal. He just saw what was on.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. And here's the chance to counter. Now it's Costa. Now it's Lewandowski. Kolarov. Kane shoots! They are rampant! And already they're looking to run away with it.
Lewandowski
was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top-notch.
Fenerbahce totally rampant here. Had a shot. Keeper always had the measure of that.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Kolarov.
Looks like a good ball through. Great tackle, he had to get that right.
Skirtle goes looking.
Strickland looks to slip it through.
Now it's El Shaarawy.
Fletcher tries to get it forward quickly. Just brushed off the ball there. Tries a through ball.
And it's Kane.
The defence can get it clear. Lewandowski. Oh, sweet feet from him there. It's Kane! It's in! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why ease off?
Fenerbahce
tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless.
Lewandowski.
That intervention was very necessary.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
That's put paid to a promising move.
Diego Costa.
So who's he picking out?
He's made good progress from a deep position.
And the first half is done.
Well, that flew by. It was breathless stuff.
It's been one-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes. A relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I've seen very little to indicate a comeback in this one, Peter. They've committed to this game with great desire and heart, and there's no need to back away from that.
Fenerbahce,
utterly dominant in the first 45 minutes, scoring at will.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Forward it goes. Costa. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Massive leap! Goal! Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
And it's Dzeko.
Fingers on the back foot. Now the pass. Kane. Can he score? And that's past the post.
Fenerbahce know they can rely on the counter, and they've just expressed a warning.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
Now it's Dzeko.
Out to the left it goes. It's come loose.
Kolarov just doesn't give up.
You just know he'll be in there again before long.
Neustetter plays it wide.
Up he gets! Forward it goes.
Dzeko.
He's left his man.
Kolarov.
So what's he planning here? Referee's given a throw.
Going through. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Kane, Griezmann. And it's Fletcher. Now it's Emenike.
Emenike!
And that's wide.
It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
That is a poor kick by the keeper, being intercepted. It's a good foot in there. Nainggolan. Now it's Perotti. Played out to the wing. He's in space and looking for options. Chance to shoot! And oh! Is the shot on?
Roma have anticipated an aerial bombardment.
Just looks like mass defence.
Yeah, it's a case of needs must at certain times, Peter, and they have to respond to what's being asked of them.
Bonalo tries to get it forward quickly. Strootman passes it through.
Perotti
looking to get on. Great leap! It's broken loose. Looking for a decent ball in. Roma have a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee...
Towering header! In for the pieces!
Oh, it's diehard defence and the willingness to put his body on the line. Very impressive.
He's got away. Girard with the... up to meet it! Not the worst header in the world, but nothing comes of it. Now it's Dzeko.
Dzeko
plays it out to the flank. Perotti pumps it into the area. Hits one! And it's a corner. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. Roma grab a goal, but it's hard to see it as anything much more than a consolation. And it's Perotti. Looks like a good ball through. Well weighted. And the shot! Well, he's kept it out, that's a great save.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looked the harder thing to do.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Hit long and direct. He's left his man. Towering header! What about it? Well, surely that completes the demolition if it hadn't occurred already.
It's part of the game, Peter. It has to get ruthless. Sympathy just doesn't play a part.
Nainggolan. Looks to slip it through. Tries a through ball. Here's a corner. Good chance. Good save. He got a decent fist on that. Aimed long and direct. Now the counter. Dzeko with the ball through. And that is that.
Fenerbahce
are through. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to...